Video, I will discuss some word problems which are based on combinations. Now, while I will explain you these word problems, it will be clearer to you that here we have to apply permutation or combination. So here I am reading your question. How many chords can be drawn through 21 points on a circle? Total number of points are given here. Total number of points. Is equals to 21. Now to draw a chord, I have to choose among 21. Listen to me. I have to choose any two points. If I'll join those two points, I'll get a chord. To draw a chord, minimum two points are required. So those two points here I have to choose. Here I don't have to arrange points to get a chord. Obviously here among those 21, I have to choose two points to draw a chord. So here it is a concept of a combination. So you will get 21C2, that is 21 factorial upon 21 minus 2 factorial into 2 factorial. So 21 factorial, 21 minus 2, that is 19 factorial into 2 factorial. While you will open it, among 19 and 21, 21 is a bigger one. So here we have to open 21. So 21 into 19 into 20 into 19 factorial upon 19 factorial into 2. 19 factorial, 19 factorial will cut. So now you have here, let me write down properly. While you will open it, you will get 21 into 20 into 19 factorial divided by 19 factorial upon 2. Will cancel out. So 2 factorial means 2 into 1, that is 2 only. So here this one I can again cancel it by 10. 2 tens are. So your answer is 210 ways you can do it. Now next question is, here 210 chords you can obtain. Next question. In how many ways can a team of 3 boys and 3 girls be selected? We have to select 3 boys and 3 girls from 5 boys and 4 girls. Here I have to form a team. To form a team, that team should be in such a manner that there are 3 boys and 3 girls. So among those 5 boys, I have to choose 3 boys. I cannot arrange here 5 boys. To form a team, I have to choose. I have to select those boys. So here it is a concept of combination like that. You have to think in exam also. So here, your question will be from 5, I have to choose 3. So it will be 5C3 into from 4 girls, I have to choose 3 girls to make a team. So it will be 4C3. So now, while I apply a combination formula, you will get 5 factorial upon 5 minus 3 factorial into 3 factorial, which multiplied by 4 factorial upon 4 minus 3 factorial into 3 factorial, which is equals to 5 factorial. 5 minus 3 will be 2 factorial into 3 factorial into 4 factorial. 4 minus 3 will be 1 upon 3 factorial. While I open 5 into 4 into 3 factorial divided by 3 factorial into 2 multiplied by 4 into 3 factorial upon 3 factorial. Both will be now cancel out. Again this 2 will also cancel out. 4 2 za 5 2 za 10. 10 4 za 40 ways. Next question is, find the number of ways of selecting 9 balls from 6 balls. We have to select 9 balls from 6 red balls, 5 white color ball and 5 are of blue color. If each selection consisting of 3 balls of each color, total I have to choose 9 balls and each color ball should be repeated thrice. It means I have to choose 3 red, 3 white, 3 blue. So my combination will be 6C3 here, 5C3 into this one will be 5C3. So which is equals to, I'll get 6 factorial, 6 minus 3, that is 3 factorial into 3 factorial into 5 factorial upon 5 minus 3, that is 2 factorial into 3 factorial, which divided by 5 factorial upon 5 minus 3, again 3 factorial into 2 factorial. While you will open it, you will get 6 into 5 into 4, 1 times 3 factorial will be cancelled out here, and this 3 into 2. Here also 5 into 4, 3 factorial will cut upon 2. Here also 5 into 4, 3 factorial will cut upon 2. 3 2's are 6, 2 2's are 4, 2 2's are 4. 5 2's are 10, so 10 into 10, 100 into 5 4's are 20, so that are 2000 ways you can get. Hope this questions understood.